In this example, we have two layers and a circle effect on each of them. We want to link the center of the green circle to the center of the orange circle. But as you can see, a simple pick whip is not good enough, since the green circle lives in the green layers space and the orange circle lives in the orange layers space. So by pick whipping to the orange circle, we get the value in the orange layers space and need to convert it to the green layers space. toComp and fromComp convert coordinates from any layer to comp space and vice versa. And the most important thing to understand is that there's not just a single toComp or fromComp function. There's actually a separate one for each layer. So to convert our value from orange layer space to comp space, we need to use the toComp function of the orange layer and give it the value in orange layer space as argument. Next, we use from the green layer the fromComp function to convert the value in comp space to the value in the green layer space. And this is our final result.